Okay, when was your first kiss?
First kiss was the worst kiss.
How old are you? Are you like 20? It's hot! Welcome back to my channel. Thanks. Okay, thanks. Stock cold brew coffee. Okay, it says 73 degrees, but Mom, I can promise you, it is like, wait, how do I drink it?
Take it off all the way. Oh. Enough. I was letting you do it.
But I can promise you, it is like 87. It's not amazing, but it's not bad.
All right, come on, what are you gonna do?
I don't know, talk to me.
You talk to me, you're the one that said you had questions.
You can ask those in a second.
Oh, okay. Well, in the meantime,
talk!
What do you want me to say? We're gonna go check the mail. I'm hoping I have mail.
I've been waiting for bathing suits for like 3 months. Okay, 2 months.
Alright, no, actually, yeah, 2 months.
It tastes too, healthy.
Okay.
This doesn't even taste like coffee or the sweet.
What's it taste like? Chocolate milk?
A really healthy chocolate milk. Like an organic one. I would not recommend.
Let me have some. Let me see. No. Oh.
Can I put that in?
If you want, but that was kind of gross.
So, Mom, how was it being a teenager?
Very awkward.
With your awkward self.
Yes, it was awkward.
You see, I'm sort of a social butterfly. Not really.
And I was not.
She was the kid to sit with her twin sister and make sure nobody talks to her because she was awkward.
No, not that I was awkward.
You just said you were awkward.
I was shy. I said it was awkward. I didn't say I was awkward.
Okay, well, same thing.
No, it's not. Teen years were awkward. I was shy. Very timid.
We should box.
Me and Nina boxed. You know, Jim used to... No, he just wanted to see us box. So he put boxing gloves on us.
And he made you guys box?
We box. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. What do you think my type is?
What? Guy type?
Yeah. And don't be like, oh, someone that's kind and warm-hearted and loyal. Like, dude.
Well, what do you want? The way he looks?
I guess.
Tall, dark, and handsome.
Who's your celebrity crush?
Mine?
Yeah.
Well, I do like the showman.
Jack Human?
Yes. If you want.
Bro, that is not even his name.
Me to have a celebrity crush.
Really?
Yeah.
That's pretty much it. Nobody was interesting.
Oh, really?
Who inspires you the most?
Are we talking about cooks?
Teachers. You should do a speed round on me.
See, you didn't even hear what I said. You
teachers.
Talked right over me.
You said teachers. If she's going to check the mail, you want to bring my camera?
No, I can't. This is me.
Oh my gosh, I really hope it's me.
Could be me.
Oh, please be me.
It's me!
Yay!
Hey, give it to me! You could be excited for me, gosh.
I'm so excited for you!
No, you're not!
You just told me to be. Okay, so, what was the worst thing you've ever gotten in trouble for?
You mean where I got caught?
Yeah. Well, what was the worst thing you didn't get caught for?
Just kidding.
And don't say I didn't put the beans on the stove or something.
No, I think it was, I said something negative towards a meal that was on the table.
Seriously, that's it?
Yeah. I mean, we didn't really get in trouble because we weren't bad kids.
I didn't say you were, but
I know.
You never did anything?
I mean, I'm sure we got in trouble for fighting each other because we used to fight a lot.
Well, yeah, but I mean, when you were like 17 or something.
Oh, no. I mean, you know, we didn't get caught, obviously.
What's like the craziest thing you've done when you were younger?
Maybe like drink before it was legal for me to drink, I guess.
Did you ever go to a party?
Yes.
How was it?
Fun.
Okay, when was your first kiss? You haven't had one?
Shut up. First kiss was the worst kiss.
How old are you?
Remember how I said, timid girl, very shy.
How old are you? Were you like 20?
19. That's not funny.
You're 19? What do you think is a good age to have your first kiss? And don't say like 19. Like, do you think in middle school you can have your first kiss?
No. Middle school, you're still little. Your mom's still packing your lunch. So you shouldn't be kissing.
You're still packing my lunch now.
I know, but it's because I love you, my coconut.
Why are you scratching me? Ow! Okay, so wait, hold on. You're telling me you don't have a crazy memory when you were younger?
What kind of crazy memory?
I don't know, just something crazy you did.
I'm sure I did. But my love, I wasn't a teenager. I was already over 21.
Cool. Go ahead. It's a crazy story.
Well, I don't know. I mean, we just used to go out. I mean, I don't know. Just, you know, we...
Are you just afraid to tell me?
No. I did get a belly piercing.
No, you didn't.
Ask Nina. Oh, my gosh. You I had a picture.
You did not have one.
So, I just wasn't wearing
it
anymore.
You didn't have a belly piercing.
Oh, my gosh. You saw the little scar.
You didn't have one. I need to let you know that I want 3 piercings and a cartilage.
Okay, yeah, you're gonna have to wait till you graduate college or something.
Not college, graduate high school.
I have to graduate high school.
Were any of your tattoos like you didn't like? Were they planned?
Yes.
Do you only have 2?
Yes.
How many tattoos do you think I want?
2, I think you told me. Maybe 3.
Have you ever been blackout drunk?
Blackout? Not where I blacked out, no.
Really?
Oh, wait, maybe one time. Not blacked out, but I was walking and I actually fell. That's never happened to me before.
Okay, come on and say bye with me.
Oh.
Bye.
I
didn't even do an intro, but okay. I look like a lion.
All right, come on, dude. What are you doing?
I'm going ahead. I'll be the first to say that I was wrong. That I should have bought you flowers and held your hand.
I need to put pants on.